my friends, the park is officially closing, except for those who are staying at a deluxe resort. You get to have on Wednesdays and Mondays at Epcot extended evening hours, which last from 11, the time the park closes, to 1 a.m., specifically at the Magic Kingdom. Now for Epcot, it lasts from 9, when Harmonious starts, all the way to 11. So today we have a tiny bit of a challenge, but also just to kind of see what the extra extended evening hours is for deluxe resorts. Now, it is specifically for deluxe resorts only, including Shades of Green and Dolphin and Swan, as well as, of course, the DVC resorts. So that is what is included in the extended evening hours. I was gonna do something similar to this at Epcot. However, we had some problems at Epcot because of the fact that the park closes at 9, which is when Harmonious starts. You watch Harmonious and you take away a 20-minute chunk of your time. So that is where the problem lies, at least with Epcot's version. I think if you pushed Epcot's closure back to maybe 9:30, you'd be good, but that's just me. We're coming up close to the 11 o'clock time frame. We're making our way over to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train to start off this ride extravaganza. The other thing to note too is they haven't started yet scanning people's magic bands to see if they're staying at a deluxe resort, which they will start doing at 11 o'clock sharp. So keep that in mind if you want to try to get one last ride in. Either way, I hope you guys are excited, because I know not a lot of people know about this. Hopefully, this will give you some insight as to what it is. Let's get tonight started. The time is currently 11:18. We are next in line after this group to go. So not bad for waiting about a half hour. Next stop, Winnie the Pooh. Time check, 11:36. About to be on.
Wednesday day.
Maybe for me.
I went out for food.
If you ask me,
He'll never reach that tree.
Why me? Why me?
Oh dear. Hang on tightly, Roo.
Look, Mama, look.
Oh dear. Come bounce with me. Bouncing makes you feel just great, doesn't it? Follow me. Come right this way. I almost bounced right out of the ride. Watch out for heffalumps and woozles. They steal honey.
Everyone gathered together to say,
"Hooray! Hooray for Pooh too!"
It's not the party without me.
Next up is the Haunted Mansion, which is at a 15-minute wait currently. Of course, one thing with these is you have to scan your Magic Band in every time to confirm that you are staying at a deluxe resort.
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? Of course, there's always my way.
Current time after Haunted. Well, 12:01 now. There are a few different restaurants still open, or quick service locations still open during the extended evening hours. This is one of them. Of course, one of the coolest things is you do get to stare at the castle and just enjoy the night, because it is a lot cooler at night than it is during the day, and also walk down Main Street. The confectionery is also open during this time as well, along with the vault and jewelry stores. You have the square down that way, the square of celebrating. And I think we're done for tonight. It's still before one, but we're wiped, so there's a look at the extended evening hours. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments if there's anything you need to know about it. There is a lot to do still. There's a lot that you can accomplish. So there you go. You decide for yourself. See you in the next one.